The main thing I want to take from this story is what I say to a lot of my guys and how I move. We've got to stop taking ourselves around regular niggas. Do you get me? And when I say regular niggas, I don't mean guys who are broke. I don't mean guys who are just go college or just did. I mean the regular man who could just touch you. If you're in a certain position, just the regular person in these regular places, because it's not about the people. I mean, it's not about my guys being there and this man should have done. It's not about that. It's not about the club that it was in. It's not about that, because we've been to 100 of those.
I'm just trying to keep them YGs. So I keep them YGs right beside me. So if you see me with Jay, that's a lit one. Nick come with three bitches and said pick one. This flyboy thing, that's easy. I'm tryna ball in this thing like TT. Light skin ting, first name Swahili. Caribbean ting, and she's bad like Riri. Anything I say, my fours walk on that. These Jordan 4 sauce from Pav. I bless man like I'm anointing you. The traps move the music from my point of view. AP sipping shakes, champagne and haste to heal the pain. My heart's cold, I seen my uncle take his last breath. I should have been there for the fam, but I was mad stressed. Heart's cold, I seen my aunts just lying there. Told Cozzy if you need me, call and I'll be there. Heart's cold, I seen my nan lifeless broke. Kissed her on the forehead, it was ice cold. In that whip playing Nina Raw Torment. Don't ask why these Henny keys pouring. I keep it pushing, but you know life gets us. Fam, I just had a meeting in a Lexus. Anything I spit, that's the flipping truth. Me, Dom and Dre, that's Marlo, Chris and Snoop. I used to ask my mum to pay for futsal. Now my son plays academy football. We got through them awkward and odd days. I was thinking chess move, but it was God's grace. We got through them awkward and odd days. I was thinking chess move, but it was God's grace. My nigga used to link me in a trap spot. I put my pack in the bush, then we would clap shots. If she came to my crib, she don't know that I spit. She thinks I'm legit, she stuck my dick next to a brick. And I know why they're mad, cause I distribute food like Rashford. Anywhere I base off, you know I get it popping. I'm a real trap boy, man, I came from nothing. Big Marlo, I'm a real trap boy.